Come forward. You have nothing to fear here. I am Knight Paladin Gelibor. Welcome to the Great Chantry of Auriel.
What?
Auriel, Auriel, Halkosh, Akatosh, so many different names for the Sovereign of the Snow Elves. I prefer Snow Elf. The name Falmer usually holds a negative meaning to most travelers. Those twisted creatures you call Falmer, I call the Betrayed. Of course, you're here for Auriel's bow. Why else would you be here?
Yeah.
I can help you get it, but first, I must have your assistance.
Okay.
I need you to kill Archcurate Vertha, my brother. The kinship between us is gone. I don't understand what he's become, but he's no longer the brother I once knew. It was the Betrayed. They did something to him. I just don't know why Auriel would allow this to happen. They swept into the Chantry without warning, and began killing everyone without pause. The Chantry was a place of peaceful worship. I led a small group of paladins, but we were no match for the Betrayed's sheer numbers. They slaughtered everyone, and stormed the inner sanctum where I believe they corrupted Vertha. He's alive. I've seen him, but something's wrong. He never looks as though he's in pain or under duress. He just stands there and watches, as though waiting. Leaving the way shrines unguarded would be violating my sacred duty as a Knight Paladin of Auriel, and an assault on the Betrayed guarding the inner sanctum would only end with my death. Yes, let me show you.
Way shrine. This looks so much different than the ones in fucking Oblivion. And so he is a snow elf. There you go.
So this is snow elf magic. Incredible.
This structure is known as a way shrine. They were used for meditation and for transport when the Chantry was a place of enlightenment. Prelates of these shrines were charged with teaching the mantras of Auriel to our initiates.
What's that basin in the center signify?
Once the initiate completed his mantras, he'd dip a ceremonial ewer in the basin at the way shrine center and proceed to the next way shrine.
So these initiates had to lug around a heavy pitcher of water. Marvelous. How long would they have to do that?
Well, once the initiate's enlightenment was complete, he'd bring the ewer to the Chantry's inner sanctum. Pouring the contents of the ewer into the sacred basin of the sanctum would allow him to enter for an audience with the Archcurate himself.
All that just to end up dumping it out? It makes no sense to me.
It's symbolic. I don't expect you to understand.
So, let's get this straight. We need to do all that nonsense to get into the temple so we can kill your brother.
I know how it all sounds, but if there was another way, I'd have done it long ago. The only way to get to my brother is by following in the initiate's footsteps and traveling from way shrine to way shrine, just as they did. The first lay at the end of Darkfall Passage, a cavern that represents the absence of enlightenment. There are five in total, spread far apart across the Chantry. Caves? Oh no! The Chantry encompasses far more than a few caves, as you'll soon discover. But before I send you on your way, you'll need the initiate's ewer. Once you've located a way shrine, there'll be a spectral prelate tending to it. They will allow you to draw the waters from the shrine's basin, as if you've been enlightened. This may be the last time we're able to converse. If you have any questions before you leave, I suggest you ask them. Otherwise, all I can do now is grant you my hopes for a safe journey. Questions? I expected as much.
Oh.
We were once a wealthy and prosperous society that occupied a portion of Skyrim. Unfortunately, we were constantly at war with the Nords, who claimed the land as their ancestral home. In a manner of speaking, we had always maintained an uneasy alliance with the underground-dwelling dwarves, and when faced with extinction, we turned to them for help. Surprisingly, they agreed to protect us, but demanded a terrible price. The blinding of our race. There were splinter groups that resisted the agreement, and even some that sought alternate alliances. But when it was all said and done, those elves were either slaughtered, vanished, or gave up and took the dwarves' bargain. I've often asked myself that very same question. The blinding of my race was supposedly accomplished with a toxin, certainly not enough to devolve them into the sad and twisted beings they've become. May Auriel keep you free from harm.
Okay.
So may Auriel watch over you.
Do this. Just do this fucking ritual.
That wasn't as unpleasant as I thought it would be. Kind of soothing, actually. I feel a little warmer now.
This is cool. I knew it, you fucker! I knew it! Fuck your head. You sticky little bug! Out of that. Yeah.
I knew I heard something.
What? Farmer.
Done and done. Who's there?
Oh, there's another one? Oh, it's in front of us. Oh, yeah.
Boosh!
Damn it. Verona, you gonna kill her before me? Oh, hell no. I hate these fucking things. Die! I think it will teach me. Alright guys, there's a trap right here that's gonna go off, so... Heard me swinging my sword. Whatever shall I do? I know. Let's swing my sword some more. Should have fell in between those fucking things. Serana can take care of it. Hey, big boy.
Who's there?
Oh yeah, that's obviously a trap.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Whoa.
Mind your home? I'm sorry. I need to get here. Okay, you're dead. I was about to say I needed to get here, but I just stabbed you in the head.
I thought you were blind. Oh, pretty. Screenshot. What is that? Gleam blossom?
So pretty. Oh yeah, my fucking ribs hurt. Ow! How you doing?
Maybe
I didn't have enough time to fucking get out this one. Are you done yet? Oh no, she's down. Do better next time. Fucking gleam stalker. Oh yeah, some more fucking gleam blast on. Is he gleam stalker or gleam? I don't know. More farmer. Come here. Get okay, just stabbed him in the knee. Ow! But what is that? Big ass claw. Shit, it's cool. Yeah, man. There's a 50-50 chance of it actually. Oh, I just kicked it! Healing? You're in poison. Yo, fucker!
Yeah.
Done and done.
Yeah, sure. Trash! Alright. Jump! Apparently somebody died here once. Ooh! Somebody made it this far. I'll tell you what. I think Deja have to fight.
Witches and traps. Be careful here. Whatever's on the other side of this, if Alma wanted to keep it.
There you go.
Where'd you come from?
Right. Oh, shit, yeah, that's a fucking enemy.
Done and done.
Ooh, I'll take your hide. And apparently your eye. Your hide. This place is actually really pretty. And I'm not just saying that. It looks so cool. Especially with the purple. It's so soothing! I really hope the Elder Scrolls Blade for mobile... For mobile is like this.
Who's there?
I want to hunt these things. I have to hide. Alright then. I don't know how much these hides are actually worth. So.
Got my shield and sword. I'm sorry to disturb your ecosystem. What do y'all eat? What is this? Ow. Oh, yeah, that actually took... Yeah.
First brother!
That'll teach you.
Whoa! Got launched. I have no idea why it went into the third person. I didn't even press that button. What's that? Oh. He no longer had the will to live. Aww. Took them all.
Another way shrine up there. Here we go.
Yeah, here we go. Hey, man.
Welcome, initiate. This is the way shrine of illumination.
Yes.
Then behold Ariel's gift, my child. May it light your path as you seek tranquility within the inner sanctum.
This one? Cool. Is it back to the Forgotten Veil? I don't know. Stretch. Oh shit, no. Oh shit. Are we in the one place? Yeah, I think we are. I forgot anything. The prettiest place ever. Why is it the pretty? Because it's a snow thingy. Forgotten Veil discovered. Is it on the map? Oh, it is. Holy hell. I don't know what's actually over here.
Wow. This is incredible. It's like a whole other world. Come on.
Yeah.
The bow has to be in this valley somewhere.
Yeah. Alright, I'm going to continue it off on the next video. So, my name is Monkey Liker. This has been Elder Scrolls. Dawn Guard. I'll show you the monkeys out there in the next video. Bye-bye.